with to get the 3D.
For OpenGL, and you can just say do stereo, and it does what's called anisotropic.
Okay,
you have red for one eye and green for the other. You're gonna label it in quick 3D.
We're gonna throw it on GitHub after the event.
But it's good data?
It only tracks your head, really, so you don't need the XMR. But it's fun also.
That's great!
It's
great!
Look at the guys.